How are your desk managers when it comes to online shoppers? If you got a customer that is online and they're looking at a vehicle on your lot, and you come up to the sales desk and you're like, hey, these guys, they want the best price. They want to know what you're giving them for their trade, yada, 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 yada. And the desk manager says, stop. Are they here? No, sir. We'll put it to the side till they show up. When are they coming in? Guys, right now with this COVID stuff happening, customers are not going to want to come in. There's some of those guys that just want to go online. They want to look at the vehicle that they're wanting to buy. They're looking at another dealership down the street or across town or at another dealership 2 hours away. So they want your best price up front. They want to know what they can get for that car. They want to know what they're going to get for their trade on a sight unseen trade appraisal. And typically they go ahead and they'll give you their credit information so you can work numbers. And it allows the F&I department to call them and get protection for that customer on that vehicle they're wanting to buy. So out of sight, out of mind, you got to scratch it. You got to go ahead and work the numbers just like the customer is at the salesman's desk. So salesman, you gather all the information, you ask all the right questions to the customer, what they want to accomplish, what they want to do today. If all numbers are agreeable, will they buy the car? Would they like to come in and pick up the car, or would they like it delivered to their house? And I can't express enough, let the finance department have the opportunity to go over protection on the vehicle. Because one thing you'd hate to happen is that customer call you once they bought the vehicle and there's a mechanical issue on that vehicle, or there's a rock chip in the windshield, or they had a flat tire and they didn't have the opportunity to buy protection on that vehicle. So in today's age, you treat the customer on the phone that's looking on the internet just like the customer that is sitting at the salesman's desk. No more out of sight, out of mind, because you may lose that car deal to another dealership. So, number one, give them the best price. Number two, do that sight unseen trade appraisal. Number three, gather their credit information. Number four, work numbers. Number five, get the F&I to call to get protection. Number six, have the customer come in. Number five, have the customer come in or deliver the car. And number six, you'll have a happy customer.